Jan Vlonen en Nijs. Everybody on the left in the marital house, say how. All the ladies on the left side, come on, say how. Yo fellas over here on the right, just dance, say how. Wait a minute, Mallorca, somebody scream. Feeling good tonight, huh? Thank you. great man, great man. We gotta just get him to say one name. Is it like Mandela? That's all you gotta say.
Mandela.
Are you?
See, my problem is that I know so much of my career is based on two notes. I try to be a jazz trumpet player, but when it comes down to it, it's all about... And I'm not going to play Jamaica Funk tonight. Ooh, I know. You must think I'm... I actually tried that once. I tried that one pretty. One pretty at all. How y'all feeling tonight? I had to laugh. I was out there partying with y'all last night with Blake Aaron, Tom Braxton. And Blake had this thing going on where he said, I want you to turn to the person next to you and say, I'm so sexy. You know, my wife went out and looked for a sexy hat today.
Yes!
I found my sexy in a 50 milligram pill. You do what you gotta do. Hey, thank you all so much. I'm glad to be with you here in beautiful, beautiful Mallorca. We came over about a week and a half ago to southern Spain and just vacationed for a while. Told my job, I'll see you later. I'm just going to sit out in the sun and enjoy. And I'll tell you what, if this gentleman over in the States wins the election again, I may just move. I ain't gonna get political. I know that's the worst thing you can do at a cancer. I'm not gonna do that, but I can't go through it. I can't go through it. I love music too much. I know y'all love music too. So without ado, further ado, I'm gonna show my love for music and play a song that my wife said, don't play that song no more. I'm serious.
She said, why you gotta play that song?
Because that song made me a couple of million records, that's why. But, Blake said, sexy. I'm gonna say, can you turn to the person next to you and say, say, thighs high?
Thighs high. Thighs high.
I know that's highly important. But that's okay, we're gonna play that song anyway. Come on. We'll be right back.
said, don't sing that song no more.
I said, I got to sing that song.
Put your
eyes high to the sky.
I want to get it.
That's the part that got me in trouble right there. The sexy to your partner next year, right? I bet you.
I wanna grip your hips.
Way down, man, way down. I gotta hear my uncle say this.
Yeah,
you're like, maybe I'll say that.
I wanna grip your hips and move.
Down even lower. Yeah. You can do it. I promise you, you won't get in trouble.
Yes, lady.
Just don't put it on Facebook.
I'm gonna grip your hips and move.
You don't let no broken guitar strings drop us. No, seriously, if you do say that, don't put it on Facebook. You can get away with anything, Leslie, as long as you don't put it on. When I went on the Tom Joyner cruise the first time, they said, what happens on the boat, that's why my wife wanted that cruise with me. I'm gonna go way back to 1979 to play a song that's real popular, Marvin Gaye. We hope you enjoy What's Going On. This is one of those join-along songs. You know what to do. It's a yabba-dabba-doo song.
Take it back home.
Sexy. Hey, we have lost so many great, 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 great jazz musicians over the last few years. I decided to turn this song that was so popular by Michael Jackson into a tribute. Can you all join it? One, two. So, if you notice, can you join in with us on this? Can you all join in with us on this?
Thank you.
I know you all know this one. We're gonna get it going on this. And we're gonna keep it going right through Jamaica Funk that I'm not playing tonight. One more time with your hands. son of man said that. On keyboard, make him feel good. J. Rowe on keyboard. Like seven bands. Oh, ain't no joke. Our drums make them feel good. BOSI on drums. like the song says, ain't no vocals like the one I got. Make her feel good, no ain't stewards on vocals. No ain't stewards on vocals, make her feel good, y'all.
You got joy in your heart.
Come on down. Come on down. Come on down. Come on down. that mic off. Hey, wait a minute. Come on, wait there. Y'all dig this band?
Yeah!
I mean, they're just a bunch of ordinary guys. You know? You're talking about, you wanna play? All I know about the blueses. But I'll tell you what, 1980, 2022, my offer, y'all still know the funk, all right. So we got to do this right, we got to take it that way. Right back to the bridge, y'all. One, two, you know what to do. We'll be right back. we're almost ready to leave, but y'all still look like you're ready to funk. There's only one song I found I could do that's even more old school than Jamaica funk. I know y'all know this. Y'all just gotta promise to join in on this song. Can y'all do that? Can y'all do that? Just a little more old school than Jamaica funk. Y'all know what to do. Real old school on this one. Ladies, you know what to do on this? When that time comes around, you got your one to do.
Ladies, wanna hear you, wanna hear you.
Shine your light.
Now, John, thanks so much.